Breast lump is a very common condition. Breast lump can happen in very young patients, as young as 12 years, 14 years, and sometimes in the 20 to 30 year age group. It can happen obviously in elderly patients of 40 to 50 years age group. So basically you have to differentiate the breast lump whether it is a benign condition or it is a cancer. Most of the patients in the younger age group, they have a benign condition which is known as a fibroadenoma. Now these fibroadenomas, if they are very small in size, you keep them in the breast and you observe them how they are doing over a period of time. If they continue to increase in size, you advise surgery, or sometimes you do masterly inactivity and observe them. Now in between the cancer and the fibroadenoma, sometimes you have different kinds of benign tumors of the breast. And one of the benign tumors of the breast is a phyllodes tumor. Now this phyllodes tumor is actually a little more aggressively growing tumor. Sometimes it will become double in size over a period of 2 to 3 months. And the nagging aspect of this tumor is that sometimes when you do the surgery, but you have not attained an adequate margin, that means you have not been able to remove the tumor completely, then this tumor will come back again. And phyllodes in particular is known for recurrence or coming back again. So sometimes you have to do a little more wider excision or remove a larger part of the breast so that you make sure that you have actually been able to remove this tumor completely. Phyllodes in very rare circumstances can also turn into cancer. So the message is that any patient who has a lump in the breast and they observe that it is rapidly increasing in size, they need to have a complete evaluation and ultimately removal of it.